1, 2, 3.
The ritual. In the south of France, with a small order of monks making their homes in caves near the coast. These monks live a life of total silence, solitude, and celibacy. Once every 15 years, the monks travel to the Cathedral of Grand Dame, and within the depths of the catacombs, they share the ritual of communion. This sect of monks is one of the harshest and most demanding orders in the history of the church. The monks adhere strictly to a code of isolation, never seeing another soul for 15 years. This sect is so strict that only two monks remain in the order at this time. Yet even this tiny monastery has its profound effects upon our society. Their ritual has leaked out and has been practiced for many years now. The church has tried to suppress on the masses, but has failed in this respect. All forms of literature have been censored, and throughout the ages, many laws passed. However, the monks' communion has swept through the underground like a slowly rising tide.
Indrasen, Kia in Sango, Kia Kip, Kia Kimi.